Sanjeet Bedi, better known as Dr. Omi of the famous TV show Sanjeevani, took his last breath on 23rd June after suffering from a brain ailment and had been in a coma for a while. Sanjeet's cremation was held at 11 a.m. today at the Chandwani Crematorium, Mumbai. Apart from Sanjeevani, the actor had appeared in various shows like Jaane Kya Baat Hui, Thodi Si Zameen, Thoda Aasman, Kya Hoga, Nimoka, and Kasodi Zindagi Ki, among others. His death has come as a shock for his friend from the tele world, who took to Twitter to express their grief. Dipanita Sharma, R.I.P. Sanjeet Bedi, you immortalized the character of Dr. Omi, super actor, too young to go. Prayers with your family. Kamya Punjabi, R.I.P. Sanjeet Bedi. Vivek Mishra, R.I.P. Sanjeet Bedi. Karanveer Bohra, Sanjeet Bedi. You were one of the most optimistic, positive, selfless, awesomely energetic. Hiten Tejwani, heard about Sanjeet Bedi, shocking, R.I.P. Ashok Pandit, sad to know about the sudden demise of Sanjeet Bedi, a brilliant actor. I stand by the grief of his near and dear ones.
Powered by NNIS.